Okay, so see? I'm here, it's working, the game capture isn't working, and it only works for window capture, and I can't use window capture because window capture has a bug where sometimes it'll show your desktop or your other windows, including Discord, which means that people will take screenshots of stuff. Yay!